All right, today we're gonna talk about a little bit how to clean the AK-47. So the first thing we're gonna do is just like